county jail. The prison band was there, they began to wail. The band was jumping and the joint began to swing. You should have heard those knocked out jailbirds sing. Let it rock, everybody, let it rock. Everybody in the old cell block was dancing to the jail out rock. Spider Murphy played his inner saxophone.
Wildcats, I'm Brandon Young.
And I'm Nadia Tallender. Today is Thursday, February 24th, and it is a B-Day. Today, the low will be 41 degrees with a high of 54 degrees, and a 70% chance of rain.
In the cafeteria today, we will have beef nachos. Tomorrow, the cafeteria will serve cheese calzonettes or grilled chicken salad.
Today, we highlight Bessie Coleman for our Black History Month bio. Let's hear from Ravani Rodwell, our special guest host.
Bessie Coleman, also referred to as Brave Bessie, was born in Atlanta, Texas in 1892. Even though she battled discrimination her whole life, she rose quickly in fame and became world-renowned for being a civil rights activist and the first African-American person, woman or man, to earn an international piloting license. Unfortunately, dying at the unripe age of 34 when a wrench got stuck while she was test flying her brand new plane she worked so hard for, she is an icon and an inspiration in the piloting and activist community.
Academic Study Hall will take place today in room 813 from 4 p.m. to 4:45 p.m. After School Makeup Center will also be available today in room 815 from 4 p.m. to 4:45 p.m. Be sure to have a ride after, as there will be no transportation provided.
The Mr. and Mrs. Greybridge pageant returns Saturday. Tickets are $10 and will be sold during all lunches this week. Doors open at 6:30 and the show starts at 7. Good luck to all the contestants.
Tomorrow, make sure to wear your black, red, yellow, and green in solidarity for Black History Month.
ROTC cadets, there will be a cadet meeting today at 3:30 in the auditorium. And finally, if you are interested in auditioning for the spring play, A Dystopian Romeo and Juliet, auditions are today after school.
Nadia.
Yes, Brandon.
What do you call a fancy seafood meal?
I don't know. What are you?
So fish decayed. That's all for today. I'm Brandon Young.
And I'm Nadia Tallender. Wake up, Wildcats.
And make it a great day.